Did you ever hear tell of the Jackdaw, Auguste? Kenway's ship, and mine for some months. Legends tell that she sunk somewhere off the coast of Hispaniola, but none know just where.
You believe it is here?
More likely I succumb to nostalgia in my age.
And yours for a few months, so it was yours. By the way, I built my very own Jackdaw in Ark Survival. I've been playing that game. To the Jackdaw did sink. That's sad. I'm just gonna... the Wale. Should have breathed in. Well, these guys have an amazing pulmonary system. Wow, it's incredible. How long can they breathe underwater? It's incredible. Is this a Jackdaw? It is the Jackdaw. Area not available, okay. I knew this was a dead end. I just wanted to see if there was anything special around here. No. Come on, that was... The hell? Son of a bitch. Oh, I'm going to die. Maybe not. The whale again. The hell? Is this an Easter egg? Maybe the barrels trigger the whale to appear. If I come around here... There's some Easter egg right here. I'll check this later on. There's an Easter egg right here. Check this later on. I know there's an Easter egg here.
Extraordinary. The last time I laid eyes on the Jackdaw, I surrendered her back to Kenway and set my mind to leave piracy behind to fight for the assassin cause.
She still holds you under her power.
She was the first ship to accept me as her captain.
Round shots. Okay. Round shots are not infinite now.
You would do the same if you sent her.
Ta vie touche à sa fin.
Well, you no longer have a leg.
Trust in yourself.
Think you can outrun me?
What's up, lady? What do you have?
Monsieur Adwelli, the Mayon cause has made an ally of you. Augustin speaks highly of your help.
I do not know how much longer I'll be able to continue, but the Maroons are outstanding warriors. Augustin has provided me with everything I might need to get by until I return to my brothers.
I believe you owe me a parcel, then.
Let me hold it a while longer, for safekeeping.
You are not a man of your word.
My word was perhaps. It stands.
How little you must think of me.
On the contrary, you have maintained your freedom among the French by the deft handling of your indispensable business. I respect you highly, but would be a fool to trust anyone so clever so soon.
What a keen eye and sweet tongue you have. Since you cannot provide me with the one thing I truly desire, I hope to compel you to demonstrate some respect by some other means.
I would consider it.
I need a careful and observant man to investigate the Gouverneur. I must know what distracts him, and why he enforces the Code Noir ever more strictly. The lives of the slaves depend on it.
I share your curiosity. I'll pay you this favor for the slaves.
Perhaps there is some honor in you yet. You will need a disguise. Please, change into these.
Oh.
Slave's rags. What do you mean by this indignity? Do you mean to see me recaptured?
Indignity? Do you hold your enslaved brothers in such low esteem?
Do you hold any man in high esteem? Or are we all pawns to you?
Ha! You should be so lucky. There is no trick. It is only that, well, the Gouverneur de Fayette will host a soiree soon. And imagine, I am not invited. The excess of the occasion calls for an abundance of supplies to be delivered to his mansion. That's where you come in. With your crate, you will blend in with the men delivering the goods. Once on the ground, you can spy on the good Gouverneur.
Will the overseers not notice one man extra? Or are you simply unconcerned for my well-being?
I've never met an overseer who could tell two slaves apart. Nevertheless, be careful. I sense you are as bright as you are strong. You will figure it out.
Yes, ma'am.
Here they come. Join the line. Be careful.
What's going on back there? Fall in line!
Who are you? A friend. This is a joke to you. No.
You will get us all killed.
Another fed for the pig? You are too complacent.
Fall in!
Excellent. Put the crates down there, cher monsieur.
Disgusting mission.
Enough socializing. Back to work. The grounds must be fit for a king when my guests arrive. These bastards. Both of them should be whipped. I'm a prince, you realize? I'm a prince for putting up with
them. Oh, my feet hurt.
What good is complaining?
I will remember you said that.
Quiet now.
Friend, does the guard change often?
As often as night moves today.
Thank you.
If you are a friend, move it, love.
Don't have time for this crap. No man alive. Leave no one alive. My options are not very good here.
I hate the night shift. I've been assigned to it 3 times this week. I pray that doesn't happen to me. At that rate, you will be stuck here forever.
I used to think the governor's mansion would be interesting at least. I never overhear anything good.